Investigators are working to find out the motive for a deadly hostage situation in Clinton. As we've reported, four victims and the suspect died as a result. Investigators tell us 34-year-old Nam Lee lived at the home on Fox Hill Drive with his wife and two children. The kids were released from the home during the hostage situation, and investigators tell us Lee was shot during the standoff and later died from his injuries. NBI agents are interviewing people who knew the victims and Lee.